Here we have n inputs, x1 through xn, and we want to find the equation of a hyperplane that separates the ones and the zeros in this training data, where n is equal to 5. So the objective is to determine what weights w0 through w5 that would lead to the target result equaling to the result for all vectors in this training data. So we set the weighted sum WS equaling to the threshold of the step function. So we end up with this equation. So A1 in the equation of a hyperplane would equal to W1, and A2 would equal to W2, etc. until AN is equal to WN, and B is equal to the threshold minus W0. Next, I want to demo the application with various number of inputs. So here we have five inputs, and we discover this hyperplane equation. So x1 through x5 are the inputs, and the bias input is x0. That's always 1. And here we have w0 through w5, and those are the adjusted w0 through w5. And we have the target result is different than the result here. And we went from epoch 0 to epoch 2. So we ended up where the target result is the same as the result for all four vectors. So let me change the number of inputs. Maybe I have four inputs. And let's see if it handles it. So we went also from epoch 0 to epoch 2, and here we have the four inputs and the weights and the adjusted weights, and we discovered this equation of a hyperplane. Let me do one last example. So maybe we have two inputs, we can discover the equation of a line that separates the zeros and the ones. Here we go. So we went from epoch 0 to epoch 13, and we discovered this equation of a line. Now the source code here will be available for download. It's an updated version of previous tutorials so that it can handle hyperplanes.